Hello. So right now we are going to run through a full reference and test sequence with the OP940-CSW and OPL-CLX. So we're going to start by connecting up our reference cable, which historically with the rack mount 12 or 24 channel, OP940 would require a fan-out cable. But now with this in the compact size, we just have a straight MTP MPO connector on the inside here, and we're going to mate a 12 fiber MPO to MPO cable straight to the front panel. Lift the flap here and just connect that right up. And we'll leave it there for now while we launch CLX. This particular machine has a lot of test packages and saved sessions and session templates and all that good stuff loaded up. And we will actually be using a previous session. We're gonna load in a previous session for this test. The session we used at OFC 2020, actually, for those who were there. So this guy. And load session. So you can see it has the serial numbers and any retests and results that have already been done. So we're gonna go ahead and load that. And while that is loading, this particular test already has reference values and already has some results. But we are going to do the full, we're going to re-reference and run through a full test. This particular test starts with the return loss reference. So I am mating a reflector stub. This is a single mode 12 fiber cable. It's angled on the end, and we want a flat polish on the end for our return loss reference. So that is the purpose of the reflector stub, is to get us that flat polish. That reference is going to step through. And now here's a pause step for us to remove the reflector stub and mate into the detector for the insertion loss reference. So we are going to go ahead and do that. Hit continue. So now that insertion loss reference will go while I tape this up. Okay, now with the insertion loss done, we're going to need our mating adapter again. We are going to mate our device under test. So we're going to disconnect here. That's not this side. Make this here. Take the male end. And mate to the detector. So a much cleaner cable setup than what we would have with the full rack mount OP940, which you would need to test something like this. And now we can go ahead and hit retest, or we can enter a new serial number. Let's say number 3. And we can go ahead and test that. And that is a 12 fiber MTP MPO test using the OP940 CSW and OPL CLX.